Hello and welcome.
That was a weird intro.
Today we're going to be playing Sonic 4, Episode 2, the infamous, famous Sonic Hedgehog game. So let's start. I made so many attempts on trying to get the audio right. This would be so much easier on iOS because it was built for, but they also released it for Android. And the Android version is so buggy, you don't even know. This is like my, sixth attempt? Sixth attempt? There's no beginning cutscene, but it basically was kind of boring. It was Sonic and Tails on a plane, Sonic saw this area, and then Tails somehow crashed it. Like, buddy, how did you manage that? Also, this little Sonic homing attack is stupid distance. Do you see that? It's like jump and the Sonic's like right there. It kind of reminds me of the game. I like the homing attack, but it's a little too overpowered. Probably like a homing for this. Alright. Definitely, I like this game. It's pretty fun. The mobile port's better than the actual port. I always think that this is like best to be in section. Anyway. Hey. See how satisfying the homing attack is? It's so instant. Also, if you hear some clicking noises, that's just my controller. Because I'm playing my controller on a mobile port. Anyway. Girls, line me up. There you go, buddy. Okay, jump. Hey, look, Mom! I'm doing what your older brother did! Look at me! I look more attack in this game. Oh my god. Is there an upper? Yes, there's an upper path here. Okay, let's go. What was that? No, I didn't see that again. Where does this game speed like that? I'm not surprised. This is the Sonic 4 saga, so you can't really expect much from it. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, what the fuck? Hey, old buddy. Let's look at this dude like that. I always forget about the part of this. This is the end? The end of the credit of the building room. The fall of chaos and noise. Yay! Blue stands for Sonic. Yellow stands for Tails. And the red should stand for Knuckles. But episode 3 was cancelled. Yahoo! No, I don't use Facebook. Sonic, here's the test. Oh no. Is this the X button to boost? Oh no, it's the B button. I hate this game. So weird, you use the B button to boost, but it's supposed to be the F button. I've played too many Mario Sonic games. I grew up with Mario Sonic, so it's kinda weird. I hope it was just quickly. Cool. I like this half pipe. Don't judge me, I really do. And yes, I have played the other half pipes. They have my opinion. Anyways. Ooh. The hell is that? There's content. I think it's 100. Oh, that was lucky. If it gives me 150, I just need a to stay calm. Did they just get tasered? free. You did it, boys. The mission's over. Captain, what's happening? It's a Chaos Emerald. Yay, let's go. That was my best Tails impression. A Chaos Emerald. Play the next act, please. If I tap the screen, it goes into mobile mode. Touch, otherwise known as touch screen controls. After that ad, we're here! Copter Combo! Okay. There's nothing here. Who cares? Rotten. Ooh, I didn't see anything. Ooh, that was lucky, He was cool. Oh, cool. Why is everything this thing sick? Oh, it's like what? I want to say Wobblefish, just like that. You know how it's like sharp but not too sharp? Kinda like those squares that are round, but they still remember sharp pieces. Like, you know what I'm thinking about. That's a kind of simple way, you know? That is a very bad description. No, you ain't getting me. I'm getting good at you. You're dead. Song 70th anniversary is coming up. So, for the duration until the end of this song hacking contest, I shall be mostly publishing song content. Probably because I really love song. He's like my favorite game character. Oh god. That's the first time I ever hit like an enemy. That's the first time an enemy has not given me trouble. Quite a few aspects. Now, I think the mode before I found too, not the actual song too. Maybe you can tell from the voice. Anyways, Tails is carrying me. Hammer attack. Jumping attack. Fly attack. Shield attack. Everything's an attack. On the Play Store, this was a very high quality. It's probably similar to the Xbox 360 version. I remember here that like if you get it right, you could reach like half the stage with that one item basket. No. Oh god. Okay. What did I do? The game is very buggy. Now, I'm not the first person to say that. Tails. No, no, go back, go back, go back. I need two more wins. Sonic, game thumbs up me. This is sad. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, cool. Submarine combo. This has the best music. What? Why can't I hold in on him? Hey, I was about to go down to get my thing on the phone. Okay, oh, damn it. You thought I had a sucker. Oh, you cheeky little damn bushy. Who's bushy? If you don't know what a bushy is, it's basically my excuse for. It doesn't put the word tar, because I don't want to say the actual word. Wow. Wait, so if I just leave the area, it's just going to respawn? No. It does! How is that fair? Oh wait, it's right. Sonic doesn't have to be fair. Yo, what was that? Did I just find a speedrunning tip? I just skipped my favorite part. Did I just find like a speedrunning tip? Dude, I think I just found a speedrun. I'm sure I'm okay at speedrunning. I've never personally found a loot. Sneaker part. Feels so good. But you wouldn't know. You wouldn't know how good this part is. I'm not actually playing the game. I'm a little too big, so then you know what I mean. This is fun. Yeah, sometimes just like click through, which is all the time, actually. I'm gonna do the upper loop here, right? This is why I'm smart, this is why I play. Can you chill, Sonic? Sure. Boom! What was that? They gave him soft momentum, but I think they gave him a little too much momentum. This game is reversal of what it was in the past game. It became too much of what it wanted to be. Sometimes it's just like, that is too much momentum. Like in the first Sonic 4, it had no momentum. In the second Sonic 4, that's too much momentum, and you just straight up walk on it instead of standing on it. Which I guess is better than just sitting on it. Come on. at how much it lags. This is why I don't like, normally I wouldn't mind, but I'm on YouTube. This is kind of sucking. Jump. Coming attack. Okay. Let's go. If there are two people, just lag. And it'll lag even more for you. I'm recording this at 720p, 40fps. So it'll become even more kind of lag for you. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god. I am a god. I got a tail. Sonic. I think I should put in the left field and something like that. There's things in the background. Yeah, I thought it should. Oh. Okay, Tails. Sonic, I need some Tails in my face. I don't know what else to do. Okay. Hey, guess what? You hate Sonic? You hate Tails? Now you can tease him in Sonic World 2. Let's heal to have your needs. I need more rings. Sonic, shut up. 220. Buddy. I thought that was a bomb. Oh no! I hate bombs, I'm so scared of them. Especially function. Hey, oh yeah, let's go, hey. Yeah, someone, I'm gonna do Savannah City Act 2, baby. Alright. Do I bet that I can get like? Do you think I can get all 7 Chaos Emeralds within like 2 acts? I'm gonna end the video at the boss. But I mean, like, rolling combo. Okay, I don't care. Sure, buddy. Sonic Goon! Hey! Can you please sleep with me tonight? Bye! Tails, did you see that? Now, Sonic! God, that's so bad. I'm trying to make the old Tails impression. Now, Sonic! Eggman! Wait, I can't hit you! Please, don't hit me hard. Don't hit me hard. Sonic-kun! Oh god, no. Please don't hit me. Please. More 15, Eggman. Sweet, merciful Christ. Sonic-kun! I think so. Ooh, Sonic! Oh wow, he's self-centered. I didn't... Sonic... Sonic... my super laser piss. Sonic... Did Eggman just choke himself? What an asshole! Tails hasn't gotten better than flying. Since when can you call me attack on this? Yeah, let's go! It'll probably take me at least like 3 attacks to get it. Sonic Defeater, the boss. I just love how it doesn't have a name, they just call it like, the boss. This is for another video. This is for another video. So we're gonna go back to stage, select, skip an ad. Oh, the game actually has mercy on me. I'm not skipping it. My god! I don't care! Oh my god. Doesn't there a lotion? This episode, no, but I'm not playing it. I think that's... Is that Splash Hill? But... This is like from Sonic 1. I think I can put the games on more Sonic 1. Only to buy them together. I'm not sure. Anyways. Let's go back here. Sonic and Ruins. Yes. I'm gonna go to Castle. Thank you. Wait, that one only got to me. I don't like you anymore. Oh, you don't need to drop. Get that. And then... Oh god, I have four skills. So you can basically chain. Not chain. Oh. Thank you. Twitch is so easy. How do people are still not see this? Here we are. Okay. Hacking skills. Hacky skills. It sounds like I'm saying hockey skills. I'm saying hacky. God. Oh God. Whoa. I almost died there. Thank God I have this. Ring. Wait, can you get the... I don't think I can get game over in the special stage. Oh, damn it. I just prayed to God, I don't know how to do this. Lucky tower. That's lucky as hell. Bruh. If I can't get this, then I'm not gonna do this again. I'm gonna do this in the next video. See, I think it's like 150 or 200. Let's just go with 200 to be safe. Thank God, my computer is fine. My case only needs. Okay, let's see. 250. Yeah, I can do this. These are the best items in the game. This is a clutch. Okay. Let's go! I got the emerald! Okay, let's go! Kinda looks like Dreamcast Sonic with this kind of color. Chaos and Rimbo. Oh god, please. Okay. Guess what? Guess what? 360. Okay. Did you have mercy? Oh my god, it does. Anyway, that's it for this episode. And I will see you in the next video. Adios!